Most of us are either college bound, university bound, listening to Hum, Chocolate, or work. And I was going to go to college at the high school. If I could, like, get into a college straight away. But who knows? Oh, this is just going to be really interesting. So, I found out I can take all those classes. I'm like, I took my entrepreneurship. It's like helping to run your own business. Also, in 13 days, I'm going to be away for about 9 days, 10 days, I don't know. I'm going to Dorms Integrated Arts Campus, and it's DIA, and it's the best place in the world. Love. And my sister's here. So, we go to this camp, it's called the Economical Musical Theatre, and we're doing this called Musical, the musical basically. It's Dr. Spears, so that's pretty cool. I actually haven't heard of it. I didn't actually hear of it until I found out my YouTube. So I have that. I have exams for that. Oh, my goodness gracious. I have like two exams on the 16th and then two on the 18th. Yes, this is Victoria. Oh, wait, I took my way. I wish you could put this screenshot to me. But she is an idiot and she broke her darn thumb. Okay. Wait, put your thumb on the screen. She broke her left thumb, meaning it. So I'll tell you about that later. So I may have to play locked up. Okay. Also, I am in the middle of doing an art project. So I'm doing my art project. In my art class, because I'm taking grade 10 art, we had to do a mixed media project. Like, it was called blending. So I decided to make one of my official thing. I didn't make grade 6, but then I decided to do it. It's almost done. It's really rubbish. So like here, I've used kind of like yellow now, so you can see it. Right here. I use acrylic paint. I need salt. I made oil pastels. Then up here, I did like kind of like zigzags in oil pastels and purple and pink. Here, the waves and bronze and brown. Here, I did like a little bit with the toe dog. And I used oil pastels, paint, more paint, there we go. And then here I did checkers. And a big heart. My sister is going to do my big piece, and that piece, and that piece, and that piece, and that piece. So, what are we doing?
Not you.
Oh. My sister's bugging me and I can't edit this video because I'm not using Windows Media yet. And the thing is, a lot of you guys are both having messages from people asking for the photos I took as a neighbor. Of like, boy. The boy who took the heart. And when my best friend's Victoria. So I'm going to be making the slideshow probably tonight when I really don't know it because I'm not gonna feel good. I didn't like really sitting there sleeping then, so I'm not gonna do it. So that's basically it. I'll be making a quick video later from another night. I'm going to make a slideshow from England and just some slideshows of me. That's probably about it. It's like 7:41 and I think at night right now. So I'm gonna spend a little food probably soon. Because I'll talk to you guys in a bit, like.